between doing an event and we're doing
one or two events a month, and then the economy got bad and the laughter business got slow. And I started doing many, many more. Before I knew it, I was just paying cashier.
Pumahaling kasi yun eh, 99 cents.
There's no sound.
Kain na na!
Kain na na!
Two, ay, Gorda!
Gorda! Ubus tayo kanina, mukhang nakapag-pinakso.
Gorda, tawang ganun.
Happy birthday!
Coming faster! Because it's gonna...
And actually went into campus, but like before class started, we just walked out. And like, no. People didn't appear in class at all. This is a cheese piece. I've seen it. He wasn't at school. People couldn't say. He was at campus. That's why they were wondering why he wasn't there.
Why are you so affected in his life?
I don't know. It's interesting.
Tastes awesome.
And whatever happens to me is probably gonna affect my grades.
All lighter.
Here's my theory. He's going through a midlife crisis, or he went through a horrible breakup. I mean, didn't he already get his master's?
Yeah.